GEOb, and you're watching the GEO Show. And today, we're eating bugs. So we're about to eat fried tarantulas. And the story goes that during the Khmer Rouge years, from 1975 to 1979, when people were starved, they were forced to start eating bugs, and one of those were spiders. So apparently they source these tarantulas from the jungle, and they import them into the city to restaurants just like this one. I can't confirm it yet, but apparently they're delicious and is the reason why they keep eating them to this day. My first impressions is that these are very big spiders. Seriously, these are almost as long as the phone. Look at that, from end to end. From end to end, it's the size of a phone. Oh, it's the pinchers. Yeah. I don't really know how I'm feeling right now because when I look at the spiders, it starts to freak me out. But then it's on a beautiful bed of mango salad, so it kind of looks delicious. And then as soon as I picked one up, I saw its mouth and it looks like it's gonna bite me if I eat it. All I can remember right now is my advanced math teacher from high school. He was in the military and he used to eat bugs all the time in class. And he told me the one thing he would never eat was spiders because they would bite back. I hope it's really dead. It's like a chicken leg. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, it's like marinated and fried crispy. It tastes like chicken skin. It tastes like fried chicken skin. Like really crispy fried chicken skin. And I love some fried chicken. If you don't think about it, it's like fried chicken. Tastes like chicken. Would you like a bite?
Stick your tongue out.
Okay, the aftertaste is not as good. But it's like the marination, like, it's really good. The sauce on it is nice. We're getting into the aftertastes. Mm-hmm. And it's kind of blander now. And kind of like, I don't know, did you ever eat paper? Did you ever eat paper? It's like chewing on paper. What, you never ate paper? It's actually really good, and it's big, so I can see why it would provide a good hearty meal if you had nothing else to eat. And let's be honest, anything fried is good. Just go to the state fair. I had an amazing time kayaking through the mangrove forest and exploring these caves. There's so much geological and ecological things to look at that you could spend all day exploring.